I'm Kevin Ezo, president of the North American Mission Board. Today I'm in Joplin, Missouri, where just a few days ago, tornado devastated this area. Also in Harmony Heights Baptist Church, where on Sunday night, 53 people gathered to worship and 50 made it out. Today, there's nothing but just rubble left, hymnals that weigh four times their normal weight, unusable equipment that once a pastor I'm sure longed for, but today means nothing. I just want to encourage you to pray for the people of Joplin and pray for our Southern Baptist relief workers and to give for their efforts. Southern Baptists are at their best in times like these. Thank you for how you, I know, are already praying for the people in Joplin, but also those in Mississippi and Alabama and Oklahoma. It's important that we pray and we give to support those who are taking care of them. I'm thankful to be a Southern Baptist. And I'm thankful to be a part of a family that takes care of its people and ministers to people in time of need. Thank you for your prayer and also your financial support of our volunteers as they meet the needs of people all over North America.